She stumbled upon her dog drenched in blue paint, and it wasn't just this dog but all three of them. She said they managed to get into one of her dad's tubes of blue paint somehow. Don't worry though, she took them all to the vet and they are completely fine. They just need some time for all the blue to eventually wear off. They're so endearing that you can't even be angry. I kinda want a blue dog now. I like how he knew he was in trouble from the outset and tried to hide.